Good morning, children. Yesterday you have done page number 34 in your activity book. Okay? Those who are not attended the class yesterday, today they have to do page number 34 activity book. Read the number and feel the color. Okay? You have to see the number here. Now given one number here, you have to color for the one tomato. Okay? Only one thing you have to be color it, not the other will be left empty like this only. The second one you will see the two here, okay? Then you have to color the two capsicum with the color, which color now you will be coloring here? Green color, okay? Don't use any other color. Look at the picture and the color. And same thing you have to do in page number 64. Those who have not done the homework to yesterday's, today they have to do complete the activity page number 64. And then today read the number and feel the color. The same activity will be here. Now here they have given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now here the numbers are not the same. Here 3, 5, 1, 2, 4. That means 3 then 1, 2, 3. Okay, only 3 thing you have to be color. Then 5, then 1, only 1 ice cream, then 2 mangoes, then 4 oranges. Okay, page number 64 and 65 you have to complete today. Color it. Okay, children? Okay, thank you.